Many are looking for signs of hope in the battle against coronavirus, and a local man is playing a part in the fight. A Long Beach man is the first in our area to be injected with a potential COVID-19 vaccine. CBS 2's Amy Johnson introduces us to him.
Okay, feel a little punch.
A shot at history.
This is an historic occasion for the nation, for the County of Los Angeles, and particularly for the Lundquist Institute.
Jorge Vega was the first person to get vaccinated in the third phase of the AstraZeneca Oxford vaccine against COVID-19.
I'm very excited to be the first patient in LA to get the vaccine. And I'm doing this for me and for my community. Hopefully, this is going to lead to a cure.
The 62-year-old works as a server at the Long Beach Convention Center and says he has seen a lot of friends die from the disease.
I want a cure for this. We have to stop it somehow, and this is a step to do it.
Vega said it was like getting a flu shot.
The vaccine has been looked at in some early trials, and so far it appears to be very well tolerated. Seems to induce antibodies, which is what we were hoping for. But now this is the big phase 3 trial. 30,000 people will be enrolled to demonstrate just how safe it truly is and whether it actually protects people from becoming ill.
Dr. Eric Darr is the lead investigator for the COVID-19 vaccine trial at the Lundquist Institute and says they are still looking for more volunteers to take part in the trial.
You cannot get COVID from this vaccine. It's simply not part of what we're injecting people with. So that shouldn't be a concern for people.
Vega and the other volunteers will be followed for the next 2 years so doctors can get important safety information. USC and UCLA are also partners in the program. If you'd like to take part in the vaccine trial, we have a link on our website, cbsla.com, and click Scene on TV.